Don't be alarmed if you see military vehicles taking over roads in southwest Calgary. Starting Thursday until Saturday, the Department of Defense and Canadian Armed Forces will be conducting driver training in the area of the Currie Barracks and Crowchild Trail southwest. They'll be out most of the day, Friday and Saturday, but have advised that noise and disruption to local vehicle and pedestrian traffic will be minimal.